What's up, guys? It's KP back again with another video, and today we're gonna be talking about 10 New Year's resolutions that I want to accomplish for 2020. Now, everybody has this little new thing going on, talking about, oh, 2020, it's new decade, so there's not gonna be a new year, new me. So I never really did that, to be honest. If I did, I don't remember. But so I decided to share with you guys 10 New Year's resolutions that I plan on accomplishing for the year 2020. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. So my first New Year's resolution is to lose weight. Now, I am overweight for my size. I am 5'2", and I weigh around 163 pounds. I know it doesn't look like it, but
bullshit.
My goal is to lose at least 20 to 30 pounds before 2020 is over. I want to be at my healthy BMI and be at a good weight. If you don't know what BMI is, I'll put a little definition right here. But so that also goes with my second New Year's resolution. So my second one is to work out and be consistent. Now, every single time that I've like tried to work out, I will work out for a few days, right? And then fall off. It's literally a few days. And I'm just like, Cyan, what's going on, bro? Like, but the last time that I did work out was like a month ago. I mean, I was doing pretty good. I was working out for like 2 weeks straight, and then with one of my friends, and I just fell off. I just stopped going. I was lazy, and I was like, count me out. Period. But yeah, so I will be working on that. And New Year's resolution number three that I have is to connect with myself more on a more personal level. The reason why I chose that is because I feel like I need a better understanding of myself to mature as an adult, and so that when I do like seriously be on my own, I'll know how to handle myself and how to, you know, not be taken advantage of and stuff like that. And, you know, like, just be able to be handle my own. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm finna be 19. I'm a Pisces. I already said that. My birthday is March 10th. So it's like I'm aging. It's coming up. Life doesn't stop for nobody. And so I need to learn quickly. And that's one of my goals for 2020. So New Year's resolution number four that I have is to learn how to manage my hair more properly. Because, okay, it's not a big resolution, but I have it on there because, you know, I want to learn how to do my hair more. I want to learn how to flat iron it, curl it, and, you know, like, relax it if I ever want to. I don't want to have to go to my sister, you know, to constantly do my hair and stuff like that. I want to learn how to do it on my own, because she ain't gonna be here all the time. I mean, like, she won't be able to do it. You know, she has a job, she has a fiance, she can't do my hair all the time. So I have to learn how to do that stuff on my own. So yeah, that's it for number four. Number five, that resolution is to be more focused in school. So as you guys know, I am in college now. Okay, for the first semester, we're gonna talk about that in another video, but just know that it wasn't a flop, but it was close to a flop. So my goal is for 2020 is to be more focused and determined for spring 2020 semester. 'Cause I want to finish school on time. I'm class of 2023 at my college. And baby, I'm not dropping out of college. No. No.
God, please,
That's
no! No!
one of the things that I was like, no, baby. So yeah, no. Gotta be more focused and more determined. Focus on myself. That's what I need to do. New Year's resolution number six. Now, this is an important one. I think everybody should take this into, into their mind and embed it and keep it in there. So New Year's resolution number six is to not be so trusting and less open. Okay, and what I mean by that is not everybody is your friend at all. So you have to keep that in mind because people can easily stab you in the back or talk about you. And at the end of the day, you need to keep walking with your head held high as if you ain't bothered by nobody. And I need to work on that. I'm already this is the end, this is the start. I'm like halfway there already. So I just need to work on it just a tad bit more and I'll be okay. So New Year's resolution number seven is oof. Get better in math. Okay. This is a little resolution that I have for myself. I've always been bad at math, and the college course, college algebra, was so hard. And I just wanna just get better in it. Just increase my math skills because I feel like at the moment it's not good at all. I just personally feel like that. And I just want to work on that. Probably go to Khan Academy or something like that. Khan Academy really helps or something. And not depend so much on tutoring because tutors can only do so much. You can go by the end of the day, you need to be able to comprehend and process the stuff that they're teaching you. So you need to help yourself too. If you can't do that, then what's the point? So New Year's resolution number eight is take care of myself more, mentally. Because, I don't want to be in a dark place, anything like that. I'm not in one at the moment. But it's mental health is important. My mental health is gonna be healthy, okay? I ain't dealing with no negativity, nothing. I'm gonna be positive all 2020. I've already been, doing good or whatever. I mean, I had a couple slip ups, but I'm not letting no negative energy get towards this one right here, cause baby, I will smack you. I'm kidding. No, I'm not. But I'm be working on myself too at the same time because I want to be healthy so that I want to be happy too. So it's like I gotta, take care of myself before, I take care of other people because I have a bad habit of putting other people in front instead of myself. And that goes to New Year's resolution number nine. Stop putting other people in front of you, okay? Take care of yourself and your mental health. Just, don't be focusing on other people and if they're happy and stuff like that. But if you do, make sure that you're happy first before you do it to them, basically. It's literally that simple.
Boy, if you
It
don't.
was, but anyway, so New Year's resolution number 10, the final and last one, baby. By the way, like, comment, and subscribe. Boom. So number 10, I will probably say to stop caring about what people think about me. Yeah, stop caring about what people think about me. And don't change myself for nobody. So one thing that went on throughout college was, I cut off a lot of people. They had negative energy. I don't want that negative energy around moi. So it's not happening. So therefore, I'm gonna cut you off. Okay? Because I don't care. I'm gonna ignore whatever you have to say. Because if you're not gonna say it to me, you're gonna say it to somebody else, then that deed is done. That deed is closed off, signed, and thrown in a box and burnt. Okay? I'm not dealing with it. It's not happening. Period, boo. No tampon. But it's like, you know, I'm not dealing with it. Because for one, you're gonna be stressed out worrying about what these people gotta say to you or like me or whatever. And it's like, why are you stressing about it? It has nothing to do with you. So at the end of the day, if they ain't gonna come to you as an adult and address the issue, then there ain't no issue. That's it. There ain't no issue. They ain't gonna come to you, sit down, and talk to you as an adult. Because it's like, people gonna talk for the rest of your life. You will never be able to avoid that. So at the end of the day, you need to learn how to handle the situation properly so that you don't get no drama, no fights, nothing like that. You know? And I know I'm going to keep a journal to remember this stuff. I already have a journal, but it's like a diary. But I'm going to keep a journal with like and sticky notes. And I'm going to have all my New Year's resolutions on them to remind myself throughout the whole year when I'm in college. I'm going to remind myself. I'm not playing this year. This is a new decade. We ain't playing no games here, baby. So therefore, Cayenne been to come back bigger and better 2020. So I just want to say a big thank you to everybody who's been supporting my channel, liking my videos, commenting, subscribing. I really do appreciate that. So thank you guys so much. So this is it for this video. Like, comment, and subscribe for more content. Okay? Because Cayenne is coming 2020. Hashtag Cayenne is coming. But yeah, so without further ado, thank you guys so much for watching. But I will see you guys next time in my next video. Cayenne Pepper out.